drink.
What's good, NTN Nation? It's boy Mari here, and we finna hop right into Drake and 21 Savage, Rich Flex. So I just reacted to the song called Pussy and Millions with Travis Scott, with Drake and 21 Savage. It's 21 Savage and Drake's collab album, Her Loss, with the worst album cover in the history of all time. That song was alright. I'll give it like a nice 7 out of 10. That was gonna react to Rich Flex, and I'm probably gonna react to more M's, I'm not too sure yet, but those are the songs I heard that were pretty good. So I'm just gonna check out Rich Flex in this video. Let me know what you guys think about this song, Come So Low. Who do you think did better, Drake or 21 Savage? My pre-prediction is 21 Savage, obviously. I think all of these songs, I'm obviously gonna think 21 Savage is gonna do better, because I just like 21 Savage a lot. Like, he's really the artist, one of my top 10s. Drake is really good too. He's an obvious GOAT, so I don't include him in my top 10 because, like, he's an obvious GOAT. But, he's pretty good, but I do think 21 Savage is gonna have a harder verse. So let's just get into it, and maybe I could be proven wrong. We gonna see.
About zip weed, hit the club, pay for about 10 niggas to get in. We crunk lit any bitch. Yeah.
I feel like I heard that from somewhere.
No, we walk simple? Around the world, stepping out, giving a damn about where our feet lined up.
Right? Come on.
Yeah.
Go wherever the world takes us.
Smushed. Smushed. Mm. Yeah. 21. Biggest.
Biggest. 4L.
Put a nigga in the chicken wing.
What? 21. I knew the pussy was coming, bro. I knew
it in the chicken wing.
That bitch came in hard, so hold up.
21. Can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little Rich Flex for me? Then 21, can you do something for me? Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21, can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? 21, do your thing, 21, do your thing.
Do your thing, 21,
come on, 21. Put up diamonds in the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a bitch or die. That's how you get shot. IDM in vanish mode, I do that shit a lot. Took the panties off and this bitch thicker than a plot. All my S's ain't nothing, them hoes busted. My ops ain't rapping, they ass ducking. You ain't ready to pull the trigger, don't clutch it. I know you on your period, baby. Can you suck it? I'm a savage.
I like that bar. The way he asked. Can you suck it?
Don't clutch it. I know you on your period, baby. Can you suck it? I'm a savage.
21.
Smacker, booty, and magic.
Oh! I like that. But, like, it was a double, though. Like, I'm a savage. It's the Megan Thee Stallion, obviously, but he said, I'm a savage. 21. Like, I'm a savage like 21, but like his album was 21. He was referring to his own self, 21 Savage. I'm a savage. And then he went on the Megan Thee Stallion flow. Okay.
You suck it. I'm a savage.
21.
Smacker, booty, and magic. I said, pussy nigga with the ratchet. I might slap a track on his whip and get the addy. Don't call me on Christmas Eve, bitch. Call your dad. Bitch, call your uncle. Bitch, don't call me. Always in my ear, your whole fleet. Why my ass be posting guns and only use they feet? Hey, like an athlete, I got
all you hoes.
What?
All of you hoes.
What the
remember heck? Who y'all talking?
Bro, nah, bro. So like, bro. They gotta be trolling, right? Or at least Drake.
All of you hoes.
Drake, what are you doing?
Remember who y'all talking to?
Is the beef in a switch
up? Slaughter Gang CEO. I got a gig for you if I'm not working, girl. If I'm busy, then fuck no. You need to find you someone else to call when your bank account get low. You need to find you someone.
Hey. Okay.
Hey.
Drake said everything 21 Savage supposed to be saying.
Hey, sticks and stones, chrome on chrome. That's just what a nigga on. Internet clones got them kissing.
Drake experimented, bro.
She's clicking up so they don't feel alone. Hey, man, nigga, seeing me, I'm young money CMB. I used to roll with CMG. The house is not a B&B. The bad pushing P, you niggas pushing PTSD.
Bro, nah, I ain't gonna lie. Drake's verse was like, it was kind of strange, but right here, it's really good. Like, he's really flowing. Like, earlier, it was like, you know, but that's right here. Hold up.
Man, niggas seeing me, I'm young money CMB. I used to roll with CMG. The house is not a B&B. The bad bitches waiting on a nigga like I'm P&D. I'm steady pushing P, you niggas pushing PTSD. I told her ass to kiss.
Oh, I'm pushing P, you niggas pushing PTSD, bro. Like, yo, hold up, man.
Like I'm P&D, I'm steady pushing P, you niggas pushing PTSD. I told her ass to kiss me in the club, fuck a TMZ. I used to want a GMC when Wo was doing B&E. We revving up and going on a run like we DMC. I lay up with a four.
Bro, so many things that rhyme with E, like, bro, that's crazy. This scheme is insane.
Couple days, then it's BRB. Rappers love asking if I fuck when you know he did. When you know he did. She came in heels, but fuck when you know. With her for a couple days, then it's BRB. Rappers love asking if I fuck when you know he did.
I like that because, like, bro, first of all, listen, it's Drake. So, like, I will get how he can be irritated at that question, too, because, like, you ask me that and I'm Drake, like, duh.
Well, you know he did. She came in heels, but she left out on a cozy shit. And I'm living every 24 like Kobe did. Shout out to the 6, RIP the 8. Swear this shit is getting 8. I'm on 10 for the cake. Get a lot of love from 12, but I don't reciprocate. One division, stay patrolling when it's late. 21, my Eddie, so the knife is on the gate. Dolls eating off a Baccarat plate. Niggas see Drake and they underestimate. Take it from a vet, that's a rookie ass mistake. Ay.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. That little ending, bro, Drake, you cold, bro. You cold, man. You cold. Hey, man, so that was that song, bro. It was nice. That beginning was a little weird. It's like Drake was experimenting, but 21 Savage was cold. Drake was cold. I don't know who did better. I really don't know. This is my first listen, so let me know what you guys think. Who y'all prefer on this song more over the other person? Let me know what other songs that I was going to react to in the comments below. If you guys do enjoy this reaction, like and subscribe, share, and support the channel. And I'll see you guys next video. Peace out.